Today, Kylissa will be answering interview questions from Blaze Magazine.
I am Kylissa Katalinich, and I play Taylor Wright.
How old are you?
I am 14 years old.
Describe Taylor for us.
Taylor is your typical mean girl. Everyone kind of wants to be like her, but at the same time, everyone's completely terrified of her. She's very jealous and paranoid, but she's also highly competitive and strategic and fashionable because, as you can see, she has popularity, so.
What do you get to do to get into character for Taylor?
Ooh, that's a good question. To get into Taylor. So we all say these things in our head. They're called inner monologues, which is things we can't say out loud because of consequences. And usually they're not very nice things, like, I don't like your haircut, you're mean, or something mean, usually. So you just kind of have to take all of those and remember all of these things that you've said, and you just have to be in character and realize that everyone knows it's acting, and just don't worry about their feelings. Don't fret about how they're gonna feel. If you make them cry, then you make them cry. If you make them mad, then you make them mad. And you just, boom, mean girl.
Why doesn't Taylor like Amaya?
Taylor doesn't like Amaya because any girl would feel threatened if another girl is flirting with her boyfriend. So she feels very defensive, and also she feels as though Amaya is taking some of the attention away from Taylor, and she has to share the spotlight now, which Taylor doesn't really like.
Is Taylor out to get Amaya?
Oh, of course. Taylor's really out to get anyone who crosses her, so if you mess with Taylor, you're kind of asking for it.
What is Taylor's motive at Roosevelt in general?
In general, I'd have to say that Taylor's motive would probably be that she's always, like, everyone has to look up to her all the time, and she has to make sure that she never has to look up at someone. She can always look down on everyone. So she wants to be the queen bee all the time.
Do you think Taylor's actions will catch up with her?
Well, what comes around goes around, right? So karma is going to get her. It's going to catch up with her in the long run. And you can't just keep crossing people without, you know, paying your karma. So.
And what do you think Taylor will say to us about season 2?
Well, let me bring her out for you. I'm here. Your life just got better. I'd have to say I get a lot meaner. Wow. I backstab a lot more people, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to outrun it. So wait and see.
Be sure to keep up with Blaze Magazine and their content on Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube for more updates. And don't forget to follow In Our Lifetime TV on all social media outlets.
Oh, I will find dirt on you, Miss Amaya. And when I do, your world will come crashing down.